Hello, I'm Shannon, and welcome to The Filter. Ariana Grande is married. Jimin from BTS is speaking out about his relationship with the group. We have details on Nick Jonas's recent injury, and more are all in today's episode of The Filter, so let's get into it. Ariana Grande is now a married woman. According to TMZ, her and her fiancé Dalton Gomez, they tied the knot in a tiny ceremony at their home with a small group of friends and family members. So the two of them have been together for about a year and a half, and they've been engaged since right before Christmas. Dalton is not a celebrity technically, although he does work alongside a lot of them. He's a realtor for a lot of A-listers in the LA area. The two of them supposedly met through mutual friends, and congrats to them on their marriage. We hope that they have a long and happy life together. Jimin from BTS is opening up about the relationship between him and the other members of the group. He said that there have been many clashes between them that he couldn't possibly list them all. He did an interview with Rolling Stone where he explained that he, for example, is a little bit slower and more introverted, and said other members want to do things much faster and others are even slower than he is. He also explained that they've learned to live with their differences and that the pandemic has really helped him reflect on who he is and what he wants and learn to love himself, like a lot of us over this past year. And this is actually a really big week for the group since their single Butter is coming out this Friday. So we only have to wait a few more days for that. And we're gonna be playing that song across all of our Virgin radio stations in Canada, so make sure to tune into that to hear it on air. You can now be soothed from all your stress and worries thanks to the sweet, sweet sounds of Shawn Mendes and Camila Cabello. And not their singing voices. They're the newest ambassadors for the Breathe Into It audio series on the Calm app. So they're gonna be lending their voices for a number of sessions to help you feel like they are right there next to you and help you through things like overcoming fear, coping with anxiety, practicing gratitude, building self-love, staying mindful, and a bunch more. Camila is gonna be coming out with 13 sessions and Shawn is gonna be coming out with 11. I originally downloaded the Calm app when Harry Styles did something similar, and I've never actually heard the end of his session because I fall asleep before it ends every single time. So if you're looking for one to listen to before these come out, I highly recommend. News broke from TMZ that Nick Jonas injured himself and had to go to the hospital because of it after suffering from an injury when he was shooting a new show over the weekend. Nick, who is a judge on The Voice, he explained on that show that he took a spill and cracked a rib and suffered a few other bumps and bruises, but is otherwise doing okay. Nick has a busy week ahead of him on top of this injury already because on Saturday, he's set to host the Billboard Music Awards. So hopefully nobody makes him laugh until then, since that can be so painful. Thank you so much for watching this episode of The Filter. Make sure that you follow us on our socials and our TikTok, especially because we have more live Q&As in the future. Our handle on everything is iHeartRadioCA, and I'll see you on Thursday for a new episode of The Filter.